item is a very fun item, okay? We have exhibition challenge group by OreTruck. 俺たちは普通の人間なのに、トラックくん出会ったから今ここにいます。You will know him as you go after meeting truck kun, so we have now that typical isekai title, right? So eight otaku dancers find themselves in a foreign land. They must now dance off to prove themselves and get the world's treasure. As long as you don't go after my One Piece. Yes, thank you. So this is an exhibition Jpop dance battle in conjunction with TOFF main stage. Eight dancers take turns to defeat their opponents in a dance battle. So whoever defeats the seven opponents takes the crown. So each round will be around 2 minutes with each dancer dancing for 1 minute next. So after each round, the audience, you guys, will be invited to decide who is the winner by the loudness of your cheers. Okay, if let's say the loudness is odd even, the organizer will then have the final say. So without further ado, take it away.
Alright, thank you, thank you. OreTruck. So today, you guys are going to experience something very different from our usual six experience. What you're going to experience is going to see a one-on-one freestyle seven to smoke battle. So for you guys who don't know what's a seven to smoke, here's an example. Basically, dancers will battle one-on-one out in a round-robin format. Each dancer will be given 1 minute per showdown, so they can dance 1 minute. The winner will stay and earn 1 point on my right. Left. To my left. So only 1 point, and if he hits 7, the first person will win 7 points. Or the highest number of points at the end of 30 minutes will walk away with a mysterious prize. Alright, enough of me. Let's invite our heroes that were coincidentally hit by the same truck into the stage. Let's welcome their hands on. They have been listening to recently. Let's kick things off with YY.
Hello everyone, I'm YY. So the dancer that I do is Locking. Then my favorite anime is Hunter Hunter. And the artist that I listen to normally is Yama, Zuto Mayo, and Yuasobi.
Oh, Yuasobi!
So my favorite anime is Demon Slayer, and my favorite artist is doing it with Pisa.
And your show!
Hi, I'm Heng. I dance locking. My favorite anime is actually Kakutoshi Hitoman Reborn. My favorite artist is actually Er Aoi.
Hello, my name is Yume.
Hi everyone, I'm Casey. I do TOFFAM and the anime that I watch, my most favorite one is Evangelion. And I think recently I'm still listening to Asia Kung Fu Generation.
The style that I really mean is whatever style that comes out of my head and but mostly won't like it. Favorite anime is Kuno Kakashi and favorite artist, Ka.
Alright, those are our heroes. So what's the dance battle? Megami-sama, our Kami, our Judge. Let's welcome Seiwa on stage. Okay, let Seiwa please introduce yourself.
Hi everyone, I'm Seiwa. Hi, my name is Yasha on Instagram. Hi, yes, so introduce it. Okay. My favorite. Oh, definitely. My favorite anime actually is one that I fell in love when I was young. So it's Beauty Crown. Very old school, those who don't know. My favorite music, I love actually a lot of Jpop. Yeah, so those actually, a lot of Jpop. Yeah, I love how you see our music. Yeah, thank you.
As our God, as you see, our God feeling very nervous and not feeling very great. So he decided to bless you guys. Everyone here! They're going to bless you guys with the power to decide who will be the winner for each round based on how loud you guys are. So can him scream? Not loud enough. Not loud enough. I think the speaker louder. One more time. Let him scream. Keep it up. Keep it up. So talking about volume, you're so loud. We have the man, the legend. Representing Golden Mix, please welcome DJ Benku! Right, Golden Mix will be performing at 5 p.m. later as well, please stay tuned. So before we begin, anyone know what's the rewards for Isekai Heroes right here? Audience? Dancers? The previous MC gave a hint already. It's a One Piece? Okay, let me present you the One Piece for today. The One Piece will be the prize, the Royal Chair, sponsored by Royal, the One Piece Chair right over there. Thank you, Royal, for sponsoring. Give out that booth right over there, right behind over there. Once again, thank you, Royal, for sponsoring the prize, the chair, so our dancers can keep their back straight and not bend. Without further ado, let's get this rolling. Okay, we have arranged our dancers. You guys are getting ready for a battle. Take note, this is a freestyle battle. It's not choreography. Is our dancers ready?
Hey.
Let's go, Lightwork!
All right, can we give some cheers to our dancers first? Right, that's ready. That's ready. Well, we're ready.
Okay.
All right, DJ, are you ready? Right, Jarius, are you ready? All right, DJ, drop the beat. Why do you want me? my dorsal team that always is the winner, Blitz Crew!
So what, I think we need to... What's the winner? Okay.
Are you taking it? Let's go! I feel Casey has more male fans. Right, so I'm very... It's another draw! We're gonna move on to the next two dancers. All with Haku! And then, let's go to the next music!
Oh,
Yes, thank you! Next band right now, this is the obvious next shot, thank you! Moving on, next round! We have all the answers there, let's go DJ!
Thank you.
goes like a hot and passionate Hey, please let me hear your voice! Goes to school like a graceful man, man, hear you scream! I think our Megami need to take a vacation soon. those who think that public kissing should get it, please scream! And those who think that hot passionate hate should get it, please scream! Hello, Mr. MechaPen, we'll be right back. winner of those three that representing the world against the Haku should win this group. Those who think that Poppy KC should win this group. Good job, Haku, for representing our world against team. And the winner will be Poppy KC. Alright, this is the end of the 7th Smoke segment. And you guys enjoy yourself. Right, 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 let me go and calculate who will be our winner for this 70 Smoke. Once again, please give a round of applause to our dancers! Alright, give me a second. Alright, so coming real close. At third place, we have, at 2.5 points, we have Heng. Next up, at second place, we have Grace Man with 3 points! Alright, and our first place, commanding with 3.5 points, walking home with the One Piece Royal Chair. Shout out to them for sponsoring our prize for today. Their booth is right over there. Drum roll, please! The man, Poppy KC! Congratulations, and don't worry to the rest of the dancers, you guys are not walking away empty-handed.